Okay, let's have some fun. So normally I can actually send code a lot faster than I can receive. And so, you can't do that though because if you send fast, they'll expect you to send fast and that will either confuse you. You have to match the speed of the other person. Everyone knows that, right? So anyway, I thought I would show you a little let's do a little challenge here. Let's see how fast I can go. This is 15 words per minute. This is where I usually sit around this because the reason is because that's what I can decode generally. Sometimes I get a little behind. It depends on how well they're coding and how clear and crisp it is and how much they're saying, how long it is, if I'm tired and all that. But 15 is pretty good for me. Let's see what that sounds like. Now I'm not broadcasting here, so. Okay, that's pretty easy, pretty slow, and I don't make any mistakes. Okay, let's go ahead and go up to 20 words per minute. Let's go ahead and skip ahead. Now, this is something I probably wouldn't send unless there was a contest and I just wanted to burst it out there. But I also wanted to say a lot of times to get kind of refreshed or to get sort of practice getting started. Before I even get started, I'll do the alphabet. I think that's a really good way. Go through the alphabet A through Z and then 1 through 10 over and over several times. That kind of gets you it through all the letters. It's a refresher, before you get started. So let's try that. Okay, my mind wandered a little bit and then I was like, oh, what letter was I on? That is a really good way to kind of think and do your alphabet and then do the numbers, of course. It's really hard sometimes the faster you go to stay on the right a number of digits. And I'll show you that here in a second. So let's go ahead and go up to 23 words per minute. So that's the alphabet also. Let's see. Let's keep on going. How fast can I go? I go to 26 words per minute. Okay, that's 26 words per minute. It's getting a little bit tough. You notice that my dits sometimes, as I was going through the alphabet, my dits sometimes weren't right because it goes so fast, you don't know when to let up, right? Let's go to 29. Let's go to 30. Let's see what happens at 30 words per minute. Okay, that was pretty good. Now let's do the alphabet. See, I'm messing up. L is really hard because you have to hit it, hold it, and then hit it two more times. See, L, I can't even do L. So, we're going to keep pushing it. Let's see what happens when I go to 33. Oops. 33 words per. Now let's go to 34. Okay, now I did pretty good on the CQ because I've done that so many millions of times. It's kind of natural. And then I just messed it up. All right, let's try alphabet. Thank you. Alright, so obviously I start to fall apart at 34 words per minute. What happens if I go to 40 words per minute? I can't do it. I can't do why. It's supposed to be da 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 da. I can't do why. 40 is way too fast. But let's see what happens if we go to... Well, it goes all the way up to 48 words per minute. Alright, it's just a total mess. Alright, there's my challenge for you. See how fast you can go? Keep practicing, and I bet you can push those numbers with practice, but it's not easy.